Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths tutorial. TIFR 2019 Part A question. The sum of the numbers. The sum of the numbers 1 plus 1 1 plus 1 1 1 plus and so on plus 1 1 1 and so on 1 n times is equals to. There are 4 options. Among the 4 options, one option is the correct option. You have to find it. So let us see the solution. This 1 can be rearranged like this. 1 can be written as 1 by 9 into 10 power 1 minus 1. 1 can be written as 1 by 9 into 10 power 1 minus 1. Now this 11 can be written as 1 plus 10. 1 plus 10. This 1 plus 10, 11 can be written as 1 plus 10. 1 plus 10 can be written as 1 by 9 into 10 square, 1 by 9 into 10 square minus 1. 10 square minus 1. You observe that. Is it correct or wrong? 100 minus 1, 99. 99 by 9, you get 11. Again, it can be written as 1 plus 10 plus 100, which is very simple. 1 by 9 into 10 cube minus 1. 1 by 9 into 10 cube minus 1 divided by 10 cube minus 1 divided by 9. Again, you observe that 10 cube means 1000. 1000 minus 1, 999 divided by 9. Again, you get 111. So, and so on. 1, 1, 1, and so on. 1 small n number of times is equals to 1 by 9 into 10 power n minus 1. 10 power n minus 1. Yes, now substitute in that one. 1 plus 1 1 plus 1 1 1 plus and so on plus 1 1 and so on 1. Small n times is equals to. The first term is 1 by 9, 10 power 1 minus 1 plus. Second term is 1 by 9, 10 square minus 1 plus. Third term is 1 by 9, 10 cube minus 1, plus and so on, plus. And the last term is 1 by n, 10 power n minus 1, 1 by 9, 10 power n minus 1. You observe that everywhere 1 by 9 is the common term. 1 by 9 is the common term. By making 1 by 9 common, you observe that 10 power 1 minus 1 plus 10 square minus 1 plus 10 cube minus 1 minus 1 plus and so on plus 10 power n minus 1. This is nothing but 1 by 9 into 10 plus 10 square plus 10 cube plus and so on plus 10 power n. Actually, we have n terms. So, minus 1 minus 1 and so on minus 1 n times. Simply, you get minus n. Simply, you get minus 9, minus n. It is very clear, a geometric progression, a finite geometric progression. The sum of the means a into r power n minus 1 divided by r minus 1. Finite geometric progression. If it contains only finite number of terms. Where a is the first term, r is the common ratio. A is the first term, r is the common ratio. 1 by 9, a, 10 into common ratio, second term t2 divided by t1 or t3 divided by t2. So you get again 10, 10 power n minus 1 divided by 10 minus 1 minus n. So 1 by 9, 10 into 10 power n, 10 power n plus 1, 10 into minus 1 minus 10, LCM 9 minus 9, 9n divided by 9. You observe that this is nothing but 1 by 81 into 10 power n plus 1 minus 10 minus 9n. Verify the options. Option A is the correct option. You observe that.